Hi, my name is Carrie Gans, and I want to thank you for stopping by Twitter Write. I created Twitter Write because I, as a Twitter user, found that even though I've been involved with it now for about a year or more, that there was still a lot of confusion as to how to use it, what to do with it, why is it there, how can it help me personally, how can it help me in my business, is it really valuable as a tool for my business? So I decided to do all the research. And I've spent a lot of time looking at all the applications and looking at all the various tutorials and going on all the different websites to try to figure out what is it that makes Twitter so unique and so different. And so then I created Twitter Write, and I've put a lot of this information there for you to use so you don't have to go through the same struggles. Twitter is now a wonderful application. It's far more than what it was when it first started. You see, then it was really just a tool for people to communicate with one another. Now I'm at the local delicatessen. I just bought a new car. I'm having a sandwich for lunch. You know, whatever. Man, that was just how it was basically used for quite a while. That's all changed. Now, if you're a local business, there's a real reason for you to be on Twitter. If you're a national business, there's a great way to brand your company. And you'll find that most national businesses today have a Twitter website, because they understand the power of Twitter and how just by being out there and having, having their name out there and their brand out there, how it can create new business and new customers. So if you're looking to use Twitter just personally, well, there's still lots of tools we have for you with Twitter Write. And if you'd like to learn how to monetize Twitter, either for your business or to make it a business, well, we have that here for you as well. The first thing I suggest you do when you get to Twitter Write is take the Twitter e-course. I think it's 8 or 9 lessons that I've created for you just to give you an insight as to what can be done, some of the tools that are currently available. On the right side of the screen, on the sidebar, you'll find a lot of the tools that I use personally and some free information for you to get you started. Thanks so much for stopping by. Please leave me comments. I love reading them. And come back to Twitter Write often. There'll always be something new. Have a great and successful day.